Thank you. low.
Thank you.
In a genuine way. no coach, no, you know, to the last one behind. She's even being good with Jim. She's going along with Jim very well. Yeah. It's tough. I mean, it's weird though, because I'm not sure that he's done anything wrong. I just think that he's kind of an awkward guy. And as a teenage girl, that's off-putting. And so, I think the age gap, the generation gap, has something to do with it. It's like I told the army, think about it. Just take stock for a second. What has he actually done wrong? He doesn't demean anyone, really, you know what I mean? It's just, but at the same time, I totally get it. He's kind of an awkward guy. You have to learn how to deal with different types of people. Okay. You're not wrong.